Just unloading, the plane took off, and as it was taking off, it sank in a muddy pit. The front wheels are not visible at all. You can see some people working on it, trying to pull it out of the mud.
We are going back to see the commander.